up? We're out here at BWI. It's about, what time is it?
7:54.
7:54, our plane leaves around 8:40. So we've got like 40 minutes. We got here really early, because that's what we do. Eventful things that have happened. First of all, we were supposed to get up at 4, so we could leave at 5. We got up at 4:40. I had not finished packing yet. I forgot to pack PJs, so it's gonna be a wild time. And then we got here, went through security, and our grandfather didn't know what to do with his phone, so he just put it on the belt, and it fell through. And he did not know that, so we were like held back for a while. His flip phone fell. Yeah, so now we're just waiting for our plane to get here. We're flying into Memphis, and pretty hype. Downloaded 2 movies on Netflix. Yeah. What's up? We're now boarding the plane. Oh my god, I just checked in and my bag got stuck in the side thing. So, next stop, the plane. What's up, what's up? We're on the plane now. Got a window seat. Yay. Never had one before, I'm always in the aisle. It took us a little bit to get on the plane, but we're here now. And next stop, Memphis.
Start walking.
What's up? We just wrapped up our tour of Memphis. We went to our cousin's optometry school. It was pretty cool, pretty big, pretty fancy. And then we saw the Civil Rights Museum. We just drove by it. We saw the giant Bass Pro Shops pyramid. And then we saw the bridge. We just ate some good donuts. And now, after my dad gets off the phone with work, we're gonna go to Oxford, right?
Yes.
Right?
Yep.
Yeah. You. So yeah. Y'all, Mississippi. What's up? We're off to the party. Let me catch up with Emily. Hey girl.
Hey.
We look cute. We're ready to go. My whole fit is popping.
Getting into our Michigan minivan.
Yeah. Wow, look at that sun right there. Popping in. See y'all on the flip side. What's up? We're at the party and we don't know how to get in. There's like doors and there's people on the second story, but we don't know how to get up there. Oh, are we just full send? Apparently we're just going for it. No, this is not right. Bro, maybe we just follow people. Yeah. Yeah. What's up? We're out here at the Ole Miss campus, rockin'. We had breakfast and almost got poisoned. So we had onion ring tasting hash browns, bacon that was cinnamon and salty, and liquid eggs, even though they're supposed to be scrambled. Where are we going?
To the bookstore.
Right? Okay. We don't know where we're going, but it's really pretty here. Sunny day, it's really hot. I have like lip sweat, you know? It's bad. Real bad. So yeah. Yeah, she's wearing jeans. The full fit. I can't commit. These shorts are riding up though, so I don't know who's losing more. Let's see, today we have the rehearsal and then the post-host. It's gonna be garbage. Yeah.
I'm scared. Granite's gonna say something. He's gonna. Granite's definitely gonna say something.
Yeah. So, yeah. That's about all for now.
I like to sing, dance, pretend, and I like to have fun.
What's up? Oh, hey there. We're out here.
Hello.
The Ole Miss bookstore.
I really wanted that granddad.
Yeah, she wanted to get a granddad shirt, but she can't get it, so a bummer. But we're gonna be here a while. Our parents are talking to some guys over there. What's going on?
Some nice fellas.
Yeah, they must go here.
Let's go over here. Just you?
I wanna leave.
I wanna leave.
Oh, Daisy! Get a dad mug! Dad, how much is this? She's $13. Can we please, a fresh fit for the dog? She just made a farting sound. That was gross.
This is an extra, extra large.
I don't think that's gonna fit her. She's too big. She's too fat.
This is $35.
That is more expensive than the Grand Hatcher.
We wildin' out here. What's up, what's up? We are off to the rehearsal. We're looking sharp, and there are people coming, so that's awkward. But yeah.
You're talking to yourself.
Well, the people, Mom.
Shout out.
But shout out to Christian. Wow. We're all looking great. This food's gonna be fancy. It's probably gonna be gross. I'm not ready. Yeah, so we'll see you there.
We're gonna be like that bad fancy.
Yeah. And what's up, what's up? Wow, this place is packed. It's very dark, there's a ton of people. Christian, move your head. We don't know where to go. We're by the kitchen staff. And there's a lot of strangers.
Where did Dave go? We lost.
We have nowhere to go.
We're back at it again.
What's up, what's up? We are seated now. Well, I don't want to yell. They can hear. And we just did the prayer. We're waiting for our food. I ordered the chicken marsala. Say hey. I'm really hungry. We have the post toast after this.
I needed to make up for that breakfast this morning.
Yeah, the garbage breakfast. I only had a side salad for lunch, so really hungry. The waiter is coming. So, a guy was like pouring water for us, and then he ran into the wall and splashed right there, right there. There's water all over the floor. Someone's gonna slip, probably me. So yeah, that's about all for now.
Why do they keep giving it to them?
I'm so triggered right now.
We've gone over to that table like 500 times.
They're asking for seconds at this point. We're just here starting.
How do you feel about being served last?
This is ridiculous. I'm never coming to this place again. I've had it. I'm sick here.
What's up, what's up? We're out here at the post toast. It's really dark. You can't see anything. But, it's, what time is it? 10:16. Oh yeah, we're really tired.
Here, I can just shine the light on you.
And I already don't want to be here. These people sound so wasted. And there's really big balloons and this house is really nice. Okay. What's up, what's up? It's really loud. I already don't want to be here. What's up, what's up? We've been here not long. We're ready to leave. People are really drunk. And they're screaming inside. Where's our family? I don't know where our family is. I don't know how we're getting home. My feet are on fire. I can't feel anything. Yeah, I'm about to Uber someone. Say, take me back to the hotel,
like my
please.
My feet are starting to hurt.
I've had too much to drink, water, and I have to pee for like the fifth time this evening. This is too much for me to handle. I'm never gonna get married in a situation like this. Shoot me first.
Oh my god, I'm not going to
my wedding. I'm not going to my wedding if that's the situation. Where is everybody? I don't know if you can see. We're on their driveway. I don't know if we're supposed to be out here. Bro, they're all still talking over there. There's kids? Oh yeah, I saw that. We are the youngest people. I don't know where these kids are. I'm so confused. I guess I'll update you later. I don't know what's going on.
Seriously?
What's up? We're out here. We're still here. I don't know why. Our shoes are all... There's nowhere to sit. We're next to the alcohol bins. Everyone is drunk.
Bins.
Just want to go home. But that's too much to ask. Everyone is talking to each other, but we're just standing here in a circle like idiots. Yeah. It's so loud inside. We have to be outside. It's...
What time?
It's like almost midnight our time.
It's 10:50.
It's 10:50. I'm about to cry. Yeah, I got up at 6:30. I ran. I'm gonna have to run tomorrow. I'm dead.
No, I was videotaping Megan. Oh, there we go. It's me.
Hey, we out here at post party. You know, have a great time. My bug bite's really itching. I'm sweating everywhere. You know, it's I love this. This is the time of my life. I couldn't be happier right now.
What's up? We're out here getting breakfast at the Philip with Billups restaurant. We're out here rocking. So today we're gonna go to an author's house. What's his name?
William Faulkner.
Faulkner's house. And then we're probably... and then we're gonna get our nails done. Hopefully. Wow, we call it now. And then the wedding's tonight. It starts at 6:30. So God knows when we're gonna eat. If the food is as bad as it was last night, I might cry. There's no DJ. They hired a band. I'm gonna kill myself. So, yeah.
Oh, this napkin come out.
What's up? We're out here. Just ate breakfast. We already paid. Yeah. Hey, Logan. Join the vlog. And our parents are still inside. And it's really hot out here. I have a ton of bug bites. My legs are so itchy. Christian's sitting under a window. So yeah, just wanted to say what's up.
85 degrees.
Yeah, that's it's 85 and it's already 11 o'clock. There's a child in that window. I don't know what's going on. Oxford is wild. It's a cute kid. But yeah, maybe we'll go shopping today. I don't know. Yeah. What's up? We're out here at the Chancellor house. Just hanging. Our parents are upstairs. They've been up there for too long. They're probably talking. And we're just talking about this wedding. We're about to go to the Faulkner house. I got this anklet at a little art thing. And I've never read anything by Faulkner. I know he wrote The Sound of the Fury. Is that what it is? I don't know. Some sound and some fury. Maybe Fast and the Furious, maybe. But we don't know what we're gonna do for this wedding. My hair is a mess.
How to figure out this hair thing.
My face looks terrible. And we wanna get our nails done, but God knows if that's gonna happen. So everyone's just kind of looking really sad right now. Emily, you look really... Are you crying? It looks like you're crying. I'm not okay. just when I thought it was our parents. Ew, what is on my chin? There's some white stuff on my chin. Not our parents. What's up, what's up? We're out here at our hotel room getting prepped for this wedding. Emily's straightening her hair, my dad's doing his tie, my mom's in the shower. I'm not getting anything done, but what's new? I'm gonna try something new with my hair. Never tried it before, so it might be bad. And then I don't know what I'm doing for my makeup. Emily, what are you doing for your makeup? Good. So yeah, we're leaving in probably half an hour. So it's gonna be about, we're leaving at what time are we leaving? 5:30? And the wedding starts at 6:30. We're never eating dinner. Yeah, we're supposed to get there an hour early, but that's not happening. Like, come on, that's stupid. I can't do that, that's too much for me. So, this is my dress. Gotta throw that girly on. And yeah. What's up? We're on the way to the wedding. We're basically at the, it's raining a little bit. There's a storm out and we gotta run. This dress is really tight and I'm not wearing spandex. Mistakes were made. It's so windy right now. Look at Emily's hair. There's a lot of people. Oh my God, is that Nana? Willa's Nana might be here. I'm excited. Oh, there's an eyelash in my eye. Yes. That's how rude. Nana has to do stairs. We're pretty excited. These people were really formally dressed. They got like ball gowns. This is my fit. We're out here stunting my queen. Okay, I guess I'll vlog inside. What's up? We're in the church now. We're really close. And I did not think we were gonna get escorted in here.
I know, that was really awkward.
It really took me by surprise. I was like, oh, I don't wanna do this. Yeah, so we're like in the second row. It's really good seating.
Being escorted was like comfy.
Yeah, the guy like did not want
to
touch me.
Like, more that way on that side.
I know.
We're fine.
I'm trying not to look insanely rude right now.
How are the 16 bridesmaids gonna fit over there?
They're not. Oh my God, how are 16 people gonna fit up here? They're not. No, well, there's gonna be 32, right?
There's no way.
It's like how many are here?
This is the first wedding I've been to.
What's up? We're at the reception and it blows. We're so bored. The only food is like nibble food. This live band is only playing really slow songs.
Who's gonna dance to that?
There's so many people here, but there's nowhere to go. We're about to go to McDonald's to find a dinner. It's gotten to that point. Get some notes. This is bad. I don't know what to do. Sad. What's up? We just left. We're going to go eat. It's not raining anymore. Yeah, that's the biggest mood I've ever felt. That's how I feel right now. Yeah, we ate cake. Everything happened so fast. We like missed everything that happened. I don't know where we're going.
At least we can walk around here.
Yeah. I'm about to belch. Oh God. Yeah. Like I can still hear Walking on Sunshine. So yeah, not what I expected. But it's dinner time. What's up?
We're
coming back to the party.
Hey, what's up? How you going? It's your boy. We out here, Austin, Mississippi.
Just wild. And yeah, so we had our dinner filled up now, ready to go, ready to tear
that
up that
music
dance
in the
floor.
Car is better than the music in the party.
Yeah.
Ready to rage.
Ready, just go buck wild. We'll see you guys in there. What's up, what's up? We are back. We're ready to go. It's so loud in here. And no one is dancing.
It's almost time for that bouquet toss, all right?
Literally no one is dancing. What's up, what's up? We're back outside again. Daisy's checking her ear hairs to make sure they're still up because it is so loud in there. Any hairs? This is terrible. Our whole family's just out here. We don't want to be in. What's up, what's up? We're still outside, but we got some, it's upside down. Yeah, and then that
looks so creepy.
Yeah. So bad. We brought the party to the streets. Yeah.
What's up, what's up? We're out here. What time is it? It's 12:11. We just finished packing. We're ready to go home. I wanna go home. I feel gross, but it's fine. Night is yours alone. See you in the morning. What's up, what's up? We're out here, about to leave the hotel. It's around 5:45. We're gonna hit up Dunkin' Donuts for breakfast. I look terrible. I feel dead. I feel so tired. I don't know what time we went to bed last night because we talked for so long and we packed. My eyes are like super bloodshot. So we'll see you later. What's up, what's up? We're out here at the Memphis airport, right next to the window. We just hit up the bathroom. It was okay. It's really far away though. Our flight leaves. We have to board at 9:05. What time is it now? 8:21. We've got 40 minutes to just sit here. There's a lot of people here. A lot of people going to Baltimore, so that's good. I can't wait to get home and sleep. We're just hanging. I'm ready to be back home.
So we're landing in Baltimore really shortly. I'm really happy we're home. Now we just have to drive an hour to get home. I'm not even hungry yet. So I just want to go straight home. Bye. What's up, what's up? We're finally home. We're back with Rob. Hey, Rob.
Hello.
We made it back safe. Finally, it's about 3 o'clock. Pretty tired, feeling good. It's great to be back. Thanks for watching.